You need some really nice 70s LeSabre taillights.